Receive this few message now, and if I pray for you, if I pray for you, it's well with you.
Amen.
Everywhere the whole world, there is what we call distraction.
Yes.
Distraction has entered the church of God. Nobody again discuss Jesus or will discuss his glorious power. Nobody again discuss heaven, discuss word of God, discuss anything. This is pure distraction.
Yes, yes.
To push your face away from God.
Yes.
Pastor said, I refuse.
I refuse.
Come on, say amen.
Amen.
If the world will sanitize their heart with the blood of Jesus, the world is sanitized their hands, so to better.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Everybody carry sanitizer in their purse.
Yes, sir.
At the gate, in the market, sanitizing their hands. If the world will sanitize their hands, the way we sanitize our hands, or the world will carry the blood of Jesus around, the way we carry sanitizer, my friend, there will be no disease in the midst.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
If I'm talking to you, anyway, if I'm talking to you, just understand I'm talking to you.
Yes, sir.
Many of us won't walk on the road, we carry sanitizer.
Yes, sir.
In our pocket.
Yes, sir.
In our purse. In the market. Every minute, sanitizer. Every minute, sanitizer. Hey, give me sanitizer. If the world will carry blood of Jesus, the world will carry sanitizer and sanitize our heart, the world will sanitize our hand. Honestly speaking, there will be no disease around the world.
Yes,
sir. Say amen.
Amen.
They told us keep social distance. If the world will keep social distance from sin and avoid defilement, the world will keep it. To avoid coronavirus. My friend, no disease will come down to the world.
Yes,
nobody's there.
Yes,
somebody will be there. Somebody will be here. When you carry someone in the car, somebody will be at the back. People cannot come close again. What do you call it? Such a one?
Distance.
If we can practice social distance for sin, the way we stay away from somebody to avoid getting disease, if we find a way to stay away from sin, to avoid getting spiritual disease, I don't think any disease of any type can hit anybody.
Yes, sir.
Everybody is obeying. So, child,
yes, sir.
Will everybody is obeying?
Yes, sir.
You don't want to die. But the main death is coming. You are not after the main death. You are just after the earthly death. Keep yourself away, far from sin and defilement.
Amen.
Disease will not see you.
Amen.
I didn't see a man here.
Amen.
I didn't see a man here.
Amen.
But I tell yourself to seek the face of God, the world will do to avoid spread disease. We quarantine ourselves. Hallelujah.
Amen.
For example, we in this ministry, although we are 40 days fast, we have been praying. So all the workers and pastors will quarantine ourselves since here. Yeah. Pastors will close the door and close the gate. And we'll be praying and praying. Second the verse of God. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
If the world will quarantine themselves in their house that begin to see the face of God, the way we prepare ourselves avoiding disease, I don't think evil will come down.
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. Amen.
Amen.
If you will fear and hate sin, the way we fear coronavirus, then we'll better.
Yes, sir.
If you will fear and hate sin, the way we fear coronavirus, I don't think something bad will get to this place.
Yes.
Every human being is afraid.
Yes,
the road is empty. Get that train. Coro. I just step out the gate and peep this morning. We are dry. Because of Koro. If people are afraid of Koro, danger of Koro, what will happen when Jesus will come? Nobody is thinking about that when Jesus will come. It shall be more danger than this one.
Yes, sir.
So if you fear sin and hate sin the way we fear Koro, I think things shall be better. Every Facebook, social media, they will popularize coronavirus. Every news, once you open your phone, coronavirus. If you happen to popularize the word of God, the world will popularize COVID-19. Even the dead will hear the message.
Yes, sir.
Even the dead, we walk up from death. We have the message. Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you would do everything possible to run away from sin, the way we are running away from coronavirus, I think God shall be happy with us.
Yes, sir.
I'm talking to somebody somewhere.
Yes, sir.
The God will show us mercy. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And avoid the judgment. Anywhere you are, can you lift up your two hands? I want to pray for you. May heaven, who decided to redeem us, many where you are, as far as you hear my voice, may the benefit of redemption hit you this morning. In the name of Jesus. Finally, advice before I pray for you. I don't want you to be afraid of what is happening here.
Amen.
What is happening everywhere is for the moment. Don't have it in your heart. Start discussing it every day. Do what you're supposed to do to avoid the disease. Always discuss the word of God.
Yes, sir.
There's so many word of God that can tell you that you can carry disease.
Yes.
Am I here?
Yes, sir.
Abraham saw the end of stagnation.
Yes.
Hmm?
Yes, sir.
I saw it, and Isaac saw the end of the famine.
Yes, sir.
He saw all of them. Are you here? Yes, Joseph saw the end of imprisonment.
Yes, sir.
I'm talking to you.
Yes, sir.
And Ruth saw the end of loneliness.
Yes, sir.
They saw it. And Hannah saw the end of barrenness.
Yes, sir.
Am I talking here?
Yes, sir.
Mordecai saw the end of Haman.
Yes, sir.
And then we saw the end of Goliath.
Yes, sir.
Jesus saw the end of death.
Yes, sir.
Lift up your hands. We and our family shall see the end of coronavirus.
Yes.
Shine, name of Jesus.
Yeah.
We are divinely sanitized and immunized and protected by the blood of Jesus.
Yeah.
I decree and prophesy. Anywhere you are, take this blessing.
Yeah.
Take this blessing.
Yeah.
You and your family shall see the end of this.
Yeah.
And the Lord shall be with you.
Yeah.
May the blood of Jesus at the cross set you free as I redeemed you. May you never see your trouble again.
Yeah.
May you never see your case again.
Yeah.
May you never go to the fire.
Yeah.
In the name of the Father,
yeah,
and the Son,
yeah,
and the Holy Ghost.
Yeah.
God bless you. Happy Easter.